ayan guys, gagawa tayo ng pork adobo Chinese style. So ito yung ating mga ingredients. Ayan. Kalahating kilong pork, spring onion, meron tayong star anise, luya, bawang, and then, how to say, laurel, and then this one is beer. And then, light soy sauce and dark soy sauce. Okay, fry natin guys. Ayan. Pag nag-golden brown na siya, eh, saka natin ilalagay yung ating lahat ng ingredients. Lahan muna natin na golden brown yung ating pork. Pag nag-golden brown na, ilalagay na natin lahat yung ating mga ingredients. So, ayan na siya guys. Lagay na natin yung ating mga ingredients. Kasi nag-golden brown na siya. Ito yung, and then, star anise 2 pieces. And then, ito yung ating light soy sauce 2 tablespoons. And then, yung ating dark soy sauce 3 tablespoons. Lagyan muna natin ng tubig, guys. Kunting tubig. And then, let it boil. And then, later natin ilalagay yung ating beer. Ito yung ating beer, guys. Half can lang po ng beer. So, maya natin ilagay yung ating beer. Ayan na siya, guys. Ilalagay na natin ngayon yung ating kalahating can na beer. Kahit anong beer. And instead na Shaoxing wine, gumamit ako ng beer. Kahit anong beer. Kahit anong klaseng beer pwede nang ilagay. So, ganyan yung adobo ng mga Chinese. Gumagamit sila ng ganyan. And then, lagyan natin ng brown sugar. 1 teaspoon of brown sugar. And that's it. Let it cold, boil. So guys, nag-boiling yung ating pork adobo Chinese style. So, masarap yan, may chili pa. So, kakain kasi si Lola Lab na hindi pwedeng maanghang. So, almost na siya. Mag-salt. Guys, ito na yung aking pork adobo Chinese style. Okay, ready to serve.